It is kind of par for the course, unfortunately. Hey, what's up?
Yo.
There you go. Now I hear you. I always have to wait until I see the mic moving. Then I'm like, ah, now I click.
Right.
So I usually catch the end of the. Oh. You, my friend, hoping to catch a match. Added you back, messaged you on Facebook. Cool.
You got an omelet working again?
It appears so. It's so so random. It makes no sense.
Yeah.
So random. Let's see. I'll give you your daily chicken. Chicken. I was going through clicking on that. There it is. Spartan's chicken. Yeah, I gotta make some points up from yesterday. It all went in the hole.
Yeah, my career results look pretty funny. It's like number one, number one, number one, number one, and then number 22, number 13, number 16, or 26.
Yeah, I tried to jump in this morning. I was like, I got a little bit of time before work. Let me see if I can get a few of these. And it did not go the best. I jumped in with an entire squad of, like, they were either from Australia or maybe Kiwis. I don't know which one, but they were. They were laughing and having a good time and all that, and I'm just sitting there listening, but I've got my mic turned off. I was like, well, I'll just jump by myself there. And they were talking about, you know, oh yeah, that last match, you know, I just went ahead and Molotoved because I figured, you know, whatever, and that's what, you know, oh, that's when you killed me, ha! And they're all laughing, and I jump, and they're like, oh, Tom, no, don't do it, and I jump the wrong way completely from them, and
nice.
Then one of them starts talking. She's like, you know, a legitimate thing to say, obviously. She's like, I don't know why people always jump the opposite direction from the squad. Why can't you play solos? Hang on, let me see what this is. Hello?
Hey, is this Rob?
Yeah.
Hey, Rob, is it too late to ask you an HOA question? I can call back in the morning if I need to.
Oh, no, you're fine. What's up?
Okay, my name is Lisa, and my daughter and husband and I just moved here from Savannah
about
2 months ago.
Cool, welcome.
And we're on Paddington. Thank you, we're loving it.
Glad to hear it.
Oh yeah, they're doing a great job with the community. The residents are great and friendly, and it's just been a blessing.
Nice.
Yeah. So we wanted to, someone sent an email, and I responded again, access to the pool.
Just to get a.
Just gave me your number.
A pool fob, you mean?
Yes.
Did you send the email to the almondglenhoa@gmail.com?
I just replied to whoever sent it.
Oh, okay. It might be that you, I might have got lost in the sauce, basically, but I can get you guys fixed up on that.
Okay.
So what's supposed to happen is when you buy the house, it's supposed to come with a pool fob. It's like a little blue disc that a lot of people
we're
don't.
Renting. Yeah, we're renting. We're building in Charlotte, but we're renting here for
you. I gotcha. So probably either the owner or something, if you contact the management company who's handling it and tell them, hey, what I'll do is I'll get you guys a pool fob in the meantime, but just tell them, hey, apparently there's a $20 fee for this pool fob, and can you guys take care of that? Just don't tell them that I got you the pool fob and make them sort it out themselves. So we'll let them jump through the hoops. But I can get you a pool fob taken care of. That's pretty easy. I am generally home most evenings right around 6 o'clock in the evening is when I get home. Unless there's, I'm a police officer, so if there's something crazy going on at work, that might delay me. But,
Okay, well, thank you for your service.
It keeps me going. I got a job, makes me happy. So, If are you guys trying to get in there tonight, or are you just trying to get it sorted out soon? Okay. Okay, if you shoot me a text with your address and shoot me your last name so that I can update the system on it, I'll get a pool fob made up for you, and then I'll stick it in an envelope and try to drop it off over, and I'll just stick it in like the paper box, and I'll shoot you a message when it's dropped off.
Okay, Bob, thank you so much, and you have a blessed evening.
Yeah, no problem. You do the same. Take care.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, bye. Sorry, guys. Putting out fires.
How you doing, Tom?
Oh, you're good.
What's happening, man? How are you?
All right, buddy.
I'm
Freesh, how you doing?
Good. How about you?
Fine.
Putting out fires and jumping through stuff here. What's up, mobile gaming? All right. What do you think? Just put it on the random generator there, Freesh, or do you have like? Do you feel a vibe of someplace we won't die instantly?
Nope, not really. Whatever you want.
Last night went very terrible. We weren't streaming last night, so
after
nobody
it went
saw
really
it.
Well, you got to lead with it went
That's true.
Really well.
It went very, very well at first with Freesh getting 13 kills. I got 7 kills. There were other kills in the team. It was very. It was, and that was like 2 in a row, right?
I was going to say 2 chicken dinners, right?
Yeah, 2 chicken dinners.
And I think everybody survived till the end.
I think I died in the first one, right, like 30 seconds before you've got that final kill and you wiped them. So
Yeah.
It was very nice. We had a couple of good plays. And then from there,
oh my
went
God.
Very poorly.
Oh, my God. 3 straight games where we just died within 5 minutes. It was so bad.
Very sad. Random. We'll see where we end up here. What's that, babe?
Welcome to PUBG
Mobile.
Oh,
nice. Because you don't need a whole bunch of stuff? Perfect. All right. So we'll be in classic Aaron Gill here.
Off soon. Be prepared.
Ha.
Whoa, why are we all following me?
Beach, do it.
Oh, so we're jumping pachinky, right?
If you feel it.
No, definitely not. Yaz is usually pretty calm. Most people don't usually go there. Worst case, we go Lipovka.
Yeah. If we drift into Yaz and it's like everybody's there, just head to any random town.
Stay alert.
Yeah, there's usually a car somewhere around here.
Not that we're opposed to the occasional hot drop. It just went really, really terrible last night.
Yeah.
I blame Vern.
Yeah, always blame him.
Yeah, he's not here. Put it on him.
It's his fault we got boxed.
But yeah, we got boxed. That's right. I always forget to use that one. I like it. Very nice, very nice. People in little wooden crates.
Two guys to our right. Full squad to our left. Oh my god, 2 squads to our left.
They better recognize. They're way out left, aren't they?
Are they?
Are they close left?
They're pretty close, like probably Yaz close.
Yeah, they're going to Yasana as well.
Yeah.
Mother
right,
jumpers.
Mother
jumpers.
Guard northeast of North 1.
Oh yeah, they're definitely drifting in. You going for the car?
I'm hoping, yeah. There's a buggy there. Oh, there's 2 buggies there. Sweet. Sweet.
Alright, so I'll go for the far buggy.
Where are we going?
Alright, I'll go for the close one.
Where are we going?
Buggies.
Buggies.
And then we'll move out from here.
Yeah. Ooh, let's go up to Kamishki. We got northern zone, so.
Let's go here, and one team here, and one team over there in yellow.
Alright, we'll go yellow.
So we're going to stop here? Stop her. We're working the northern coast.
Yeah. Yeah. There's a bunch of nice little compounds too along the coast.
I don't even know how many points I'm trying to make up from last night. Let's just assume it's a bunch.
Yeah, I just know it's a shit ton. To be precise, you know.
I'm gonna all the way on the top.
Okay.
Where are all the guns?
Yeah, I got nothing so far.
Yeah.
Check the same.
Xanax and grenades.
I like how you've decided it's Xanax. Very nice. Like prescription named it. What's up, Alonzo?
I got supplies.
Nice. Very good. Alonzo, how are you tonight?
I got supplies.
DP-28. You got a vest down?
Me? Yeah, I got a level 2.
Okay.
Second DP-28 over here.
I got supplies.
Oh, it's next to the frag grenade. Yeah, Alonzo, it's usually got about somewhere around a 30-second delay, I think. I think it depends on what people are watching through, too. Mama's taking a bath. Good. She's enjoying her new pillow and all that.
I got supplies.
Freesh, you running an M4?
Yeah, I have one.
Did you get a tac stock yet?
No.
Alright, I got one for you. Unless you find one, let me know.
Alright, I'm hanging on to a an SMG suppressor and extended quick draw for SMG for you.
I'm actually running a SCAR right now.
Ooh, check you out.
I missed the name. It was the high from. It was from H4M4 Curd 1. What's up?
Quite a name.
So I'm gonna drop you and this in front of us, and then I go to the left.
Okay. Okay? Yep.
So, is the flare gone on 190?
Anybody watching me crash my car, it's because I'm driving with one hand while trying to adjust the phone on the other hand. Looked like I was crashing for no reason.
On the bright side, at least it's a video game and not real life.
Yeah.
I got a flare 150.
I'm holding a check pad and a sniper suppressor for anyone.
I could use the suppressor if nobody else is gonna take it.
Sure.
Level 3 backpack.
I got supplies.
Sweet.
Send an AR mag if anybody needs.
I'm good. I don't need it.
I'm fine.
Back.
Level 3 best over
I
here.
I got supplies.
Cool.
What's the message, man? Jonathan Picardo. Sorry, I'm trying to reach over and silence my phone.
Laggy, maybe enemies? No. Do you guys loot over here on green? My mark?
Yeah, no. I think we just came from
I don't
there.
Think... Did you? Oh yeah, doors are open.
Oh yeah, yeah. Alright, let's get out of here.
We can head all the way up north if you want.
Let me see... you guys gonna head to mansion?
I was thinking about heading down here next.
We looted till... that.
Yeah.
Did you guys hit that?
Yeah.
It's clean.
Disregard.
And this over here.
We can go up this way or down towards mansion.
So you guys don't work around the more than north there? Just keep working around.
I mean, zone over there in a second. We might honestly just want to sit here for a second.
Yeah, let's go for the zone. Let's go for the zone.
Daggone it.
I can hear that from here.
The butt.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see where the sun lands. Oh.
No, north.
Okay.
North. And it says they actually want us as well. Mine are already in place. I'm hunting him now.
Oh my god. This thing is so. Oh, it's light so much. Oh.
Work people bothering me. Tell me about how they're gonna hunt for criminals. I already been hunting a criminal. He's too slow. a detective from another agency who's like, yeah, I think you guys are working a similar case. I'm about to put warrants on the guy. I'm like, inform him I've already issued warrants and he is behind me.
I've got some SMG stuff for you, number four, if you want it.
I got supplies.
Oh, yes. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
I'm sorry, so I didn't. Over here.
Are you running a sniper yet?
Yeah, I have a car 98.
5.56 and painkillers.
Say I have a 6x. If it'll work for your sniper.
I have a 4x, so if somebody else needs a 6x, they can have it, but otherwise I'll take it. Number four, what do you need? Sorry.
The 4x is fine. Thank you.
Yep.
Alright.
I have a 2x. I'm gonna drop. Anybody need it 2x?
Oh, I'm good.
I got supplies.
I got supplies.
Airdrop on 245. We should go get it, yeah.
Let's go.
Go, come over here.
Yep, come.
$250. My goodness.
You got it. Nice.
All right, look around, please.
To your left.
Oh.
10:00. 200.
All right, get it real quick.
Yep.
There's some 5.56 and 7.62s in that crate, Tom, if you need any.
I got supplies.
There's an AUG in here. You're welcome to have it. Level 3 vest.
Yeah, I'll take that.
5.56, you said, in the crate? Alright, might as well grab that.
Yeah. 7.62s as well.
Trying to coordinate with another guy. Let's get appreciate it. Actually, I'll run that. M4.
Oh.
All right, I'm ready to roll if you are. Did you want that 6x? I dropped for you.
Oh no, I have one.
All right. I'll bring it with me to hand off then.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take it if you don't need it.
Yeah, I'm bringing it to you.
I'm coming.
Sounds like all of us will have 6x. That means.
All right, are we here? Oh, nice. A car. Thank you.
Once this zone closes, we might want to find high ground. That way we're not stuck at the bottom of Mount Stalber.
Here an enemy
vehicle. What the hell? There's like suitcases and shit on top of that. That's so cool.
Where's the drop? Do you guys see it?
I do not see it. There's a flare 120 for me.
Enemies ahead, enemies ahead.
Hang on.
No, nice skin.
Right? That's awesome.
Yeah. Where are we going?
There was a flare 120 if you want to go that way.
You want to go there?
That's up to you.
120?
Dangerous, but we should get high ground though. That way we can look down on everybody else.
This guy is kind of trippy.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's like the handling stuff. Oh my god. I think I see people over here in front. I think. No?
Just because that car?
No.
Yeah, I thought so.
Because it's a spawn.
Alright, where? Where are we going?
Wherever.
I like the skin though. That's pretty cool. Skin.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sounds like you're a freaking target. Working target.
Care package.
Drop to your right.
In front, what? Is that? What's a bot?
Nice. Sector over here, if anybody needs it. Extended quick draw for AR.
Level three best, Grossa, bullets. What's he doing in the car? TFK? No. I think I hear enemies. Oh no.
Alright, was that just me?
Maybe.
Hey, haven't I been here already? I feel like I've been here already. I'm like half paying attention to the game because I got this guy going back and forth texting with me. So I'm like looking away for a few minutes and then I look up and I'm like, what are we doing here? What's happening? What's happening? Hey guys. This guy who took a report over a month and a half ago didn't know to, and apparently he's in the detective division, didn't know enough to ask the right questions to find out that a girl was sexually assaulted 2 weeks earlier in his jurisdiction. Today, during my interview, I discovered that she was molested by her father from the time she was 8 until now that she's 12 in my jurisdiction. Oof. And in his jurisdiction. Now that he's been told by everybody, he's run out and put a warrant in place. And he's like, yeah, I'm going to go try to hit it tomorrow and get him. I'm like, hey, let's coordinate.
Wow.
Ease up just a little bit. You're going to mess it up. There's a vector. Do I take the vector? No, I'm going to stay with the M4. I'm going to regret it, but I'm going to stay with it.
Check you out.
Which one you feel better with?
I'm better with the vector, but...
Enemies, I see somebody running over there.
I was going to say there's fighting, but I don't hear anybody.
I see somebody running over there. I don't know if it was a bot. Like...
Oh, I see him. Nope, not a bot. Yep, you got him. Nice. Careful, his buddies might be around.
I don't see nobody else.
Oh, poof of smoke. That was instant. He's got a level 3 helmet on him. Ooh, he's got a scorpion. It's like having a vector. It's like having a vector.
Plane flying right over us.
Suppressor for an AR?
Nope, I've got one.
It was amateur hour on this
dude. Airdrop right in front of me.
Yep.
105. Somebody take it. I'm okay.
Yeah, I'm good. I mean, if it's a sniper, I'll take it.
But... I mean, I haven't checked, so you can...
Nope, M249, level 3 gear.
Laggy, I'm laggy. Enemies might be down here. Oh, I hear shots over there. In this direction.
Enemies ahead.
In this direction. They might come for the airdrop. Yeah, let's wait for them.
Yeah, there's a suppressed AK down there. I just barely heard it. Yep, now it's showing up on the map. Tom, you're alone over there, just FYI.
Yeah, just noticed. I came back from texting and was like, probably should join you guys.
I see him.
Enemies ahead!
I see him. Oh my god, there's like 7 people down there.
I got one down. Just be careful. One is down.
Yep. Two are down.
What did you guys do?
3.
Nice.
So much death happened and I'm way back here.
Bro. He's hill glitched. I can't.
Push in.
Yep. I'm throwing a nade out. Be careful. Throwing another one. 2 nades.
Where are they? There's bad guys.
Enemies ahead!
Okay. Oh, come on, he's so close, and I'm so low.
It's over here.
God, nice. I didn't get any of those kills.
GG's.
Yeah, well done.
Heal up.
What up, guys? What'd you do?
Oh, we just
number 4
party.
Just took out a whole squad.
We set up party.
Number 4, how many kills do you have?
4 only.
No.
Need a best. 8x over here. Need a best.
Eight times over here too.
Oh, I don't have a best.
There was still a level 3 vest in that drop up there.
3 left.
Oh, you're right. You're right, thank you.
Yep. We have zone.
Yeah. 3 more people.
Yep.
I think I can drop this gas can I've been hauling, apparently.
Oh, I see him.
Enemies ahead.
This direction.
Alright, I'm just boosting.
Yeah.
Oh, be careful.
He's down.
Enemies ahead.
Oh my god.
I'm smoking you.
He's on the stone where we were, on the rocks where we were.
Gotcha. I'm looping around to the right.
One is down, one ghillie.
There's another one right there.
Enemies ahead.
Oh, snap. Alright, Tom, me and you.
He's by the care package.
Yeah. One is on stone on the rocks.
Oh, that should have got him. There's no way that grenade should have got him.
Oh. Right, oh, damn. All right, Tom. One more.
That's to your
He's
left,
on the
Tom.
Rocks.
Enemies ahead.
Yeah.
He's moving to your left, coming towards you.
Trying to come back
towards you. Oh, there's 2 more. There's 2 more.
Yeah, I'm trying to come back.
Yeah, they were
you.
they were on on
We're both at the care package. Thank you. One's pushing right. Ghillie suit.
He running?
Yep, coming right at us.
It's pushing, it's pushing, it's pushing.
Oh. Nope. I'm not used to this M4.
Oh,
oh wow.
I should stay with the vector. I stepped out and I was like, oh, it's too zoomed in. It's too far. It's off. Oh well. I was half distracted too much. Hey, at least I didn't die right away. I didn't even get the kill for the one I knocked at the end there.
Oh, that sucks.
complete the bounty hunter achievement. I don't even know what the bounty hunter achievement was. Oh, bounty complete. Oh, it's Royal Pass Mission is what it's based off of. That's not a thing.
Wu-Tang's on. Want me to invite him?
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah, I don't know where mobile gaming went. So.
Invitation rejected.
What?
He might not know that I'm playing with you, because we're not friends. So I'll just pop up as like the blank thing.
What are you doing, man? Kenny! Invitation rejected. We won't stand for rejection. Let's see if Bobo wants in. There you go. See, Bobo's on board.
There you go.
Some people are always ready to rock.
Welcome to PUBG Mobile.
So many messages. I see what you did there. That's funny. I see what you did there.
We will be taking off soon. Be prepared.
Well,
Milt is probably far enough away.
Yeah, I was looking at how far Milt is. I'm thinking. There's got to be a vehicle on this road if we need it.
Yeah, I think there's usually one over here somewhere.
So I'll shoot straight down along the path. And
what's the matter? You don't want to go crates over by George?
Well, that seems like a terrible idea.
Yes, absolutely.
Unless you just want to see how a free-for-all goes.
You've never seen six squads drop at once.
Alright, I'm gonna try to actually focus here. Not get distracted. I'm gonna go ahead and pop the chute a little early. So we drift a bit.
Such a beautiful sight.
So peaceful from up here, isn't it?
It sure is. Yep.
It looks so peaceful.
Don't see anybody with us.
So I kind of wanted to see if we saw anybody dipping down towards the houses there.
Right.
Yeah, I didn't see anybody with us, so.
If you want to, I guess we could, two of us could break off to the right, two of us break off to the left, grab these houses real fast.
Yeah, I was hoping to find a,
I don't see a vehicle a right vehicle. Through here, mm-hmm. Yeah. I thought there'd be a Jeep or something sitting over by these houses someplace.
Yeah.
It's not much further to Milta, so. Alright. Look, hopefully we fell slow enough that there'd be a gun. Nah.
Shotgun's about all I got.
Same here. Got a shotgun.
Oh my. Three health med kits in a row. You believe that?
Nice.
Unbelievable.
You know the no loot. Gun. You know the loot sucks when you're collecting pieces of whatever you find.
Yeah.
You know, like whatever, I'll bring
SMG
everything.
Quick draw, I might need that. Yeah.
Exactly.
You got a guy. Hey, Tom, you got somebody by the tree 60 coming right at you.
Okay.
Nice.
He had an M4 on him.
I found a U.S., so I'll come pick you guys up. A
couple of pistols in here.
I got supplies.
There's another U in here too.
Girls. Girls. They get all
I heard you talking shit.
Exactly. Like what you got. Girls. Where are we? Is this Milta? We're not even in Milta, are we?
No, this is farm. No, we can go over to Milta, though.
I may not have been paying attention again.
Maybe are, not.
There's so many people texting me tonight.
That's when I just put my phone on Do Not Disturb.
Yeah, I probably should.
Just because I don't want to talk to them, you know?
There's a Vector here, Tom, but you don't have one.
You're fine, Kenny. Yeah, where's the Vector? Over on you?
It's back here.
I got supplies!
Kenny says he was on the phone. We accept no excuses.
Thank you.
Nice.
How about that?
I think I got real dead.
Get dead again.
A lot of people getting killed over here for one dude. Is this a squad?
They're just bots. Probably a bot squad. I had one of those the other day. Probably one more around here somewhere. I went through almost all my ammo with that, though. Right, DP it is.
BSS. Collect some 9mm if anybody's got it. Yeah, I didn't even know bot squads were a thing. I heard Freesh drop that the other day. I was like, wow.
Yeah, I didn't know they were a thing either until I killed 4 of them in a row. And I was like, the last one was instant, so it must have been squad.
I'm going to tell you right now, if I kill 4 people in a row, they were all real and they were ace.
Oh, yes, obviously.
They were the best. Best of the best of the best.
All right. Heading into Milton then.
Get to the safe zone. I don't even know if I have a helmet right now. I don't think I have helmet or armor.
My god, you good, man?
Kenny says he's had some issues with the game loading today. Yeah, bro. I feel your pain, man. I had a stupid little, you know, one of those games you click. You just, you know, the dumb games, the time wasters. Called Hempire, where I was raising a massive amount of marijuana for profit. Is what I was doing, but it was an illegal state for it, so it's all good. And after about 2 years of just kind of clicking on that every once in a while, today I loaded it on my phone while I was at work. I was sitting there and I was like, you know, I got some minutes here while I'm waiting for this interview to start. And what's up, bro? Still, yeah. So I came home and I logged in, and apparently I lost all the progress I've
I got supplies
in 2 years.
That sucks.
Yeah, yeah. I'll never click that game again. It's over with. That was it. That's how it
Tom,
ended.
Tom, I just dropped a bunch of 9mm over here.
Alright.
For you. And some SMG attachments.
I just picked up a scorpion.
Nice.
Well. So now I have a scorpion and a vector. It's a conundrum.
I got supplies!
Yeah, I don't care if the game is the stupidest game on the planet, though. If you've been clicking on it for 2 years, on and off,
yeah,
to suddenly not have it in there, it's kind of like I lost an old friend.
For sure.
Very sad. I got an extra 6 times if anybody needs one.
I'm good.
Who is that?
Bobo.
I just dropped 100 rounds of 7.62 if anybody needs it.
What did you just drop?
100 rounds of 7.62.
No. I have 50 rounds for my car 98. That's about as many as I'll ever need for this weapon. 6 times on
yeah,
the ground behind
carry.
You, Bubba.
Thank you.
Yep, yep. I do need an extended magazine, preferably the quick draw type, but I'll take whatever at this point for the vector.
For an SMG?
Yeah.
I had left one down here in this building,
enemies
I think,
ahead.
With my 9mm.
I got supplies!
Nice. There's a M4 Freesh.
I got supplies.
It's beside the
police
vest.
Grab that.
I got it on me right here.
Okay, Kenny says that Paige, it's freezing up when he's trying to loop in the airplane. You know, somebody else was having problems with that the other day. Crap, where'd that quick draw go?
I got it
right here.
Oh, you got it? Sweet. Yeah. I was like, everything's very confusing now.
Right here.
Cool. Appreciate it. Some 5.5 I'm dropping. Some other junk. Here's an extended quick draw mag for an AR and a holographic sight. I'm going to drop the Scorpion. 9mm for it and a pistol suppressor. Because there's no sense in me running a Vector and a Scorpion.
Was that M4 over here somewhere? If somebody didn't already take it?
I think it's still in that same building we just came out of.
No, okay.
Second floor of this building here. Was it this one?
Gotcha. Thanks.
I got supplies. Yeah, basically Kenny's saying that he loads from the lobby to the airplane page, it freezes, and then he ends up in the water at the end.
That sucks.
I remember when that would happen to Bane yesterday, where he loaded so slow that by the time he dropped, he was way off by himself.
Yeah.
And then this week.
Anybody need any 4x? Oops.
No, I'm good.
4x I could use.
I got one right here.
Still having the ammo and gun spawn way after entering. Yeah, that's been an ongoing problem. Thank you for that. Still having the ammo and the gun spawn way after entering a room and landing. It's sad that it's almost normal now. Yeah, it really is, dude. It's like we've all just kind of gotten so used to it. We're like, whatever, I land, I run around in circles for the first 2 minutes, and then I come back to the house, and there's the weapons.
Yeah, I've learned to not immediately go to my favorite buildings. Let the stuff load in.
I got supplies. Then go there.
Anybody short 5.5? Nobody? Okay.
I'm not short, but I can always use it.
Oh, I'll pick it up and bring it too with me.
I'm grabbing a car.
Thought I heard shots.
I fat fingered it.
Oh, okay. I got that ammo for you here, Freesh.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Where to next?
Been kind of uneventful so far, which is good. Why don't we run by the warehouse real quick, Milta?
Yep.
Got a little bit of time for zone. Might be able to upgrade something or another. Ooh, yeah, end over end. Ooh, nice.
I was hoping I could clear that. I could not.
That's air time.
Sweet endo. You ever take that car up any sweet jumps?
Bruh. Oh my god, I suck. There we go.
I took the hint after you crashed that time. I was like, I'm just going to bail and run.
Yeah. Today, our mag here.
3x.
Oh, I need that first aid.
5-5.
Five, 5-5-6 everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Car 98 right here.
Ooh.
Up hand.
Alright, I'm dropping a crap ton of 5-5-6 then.
Yeah! Ding da ding da ding ding.
Alright, there's some good shit over here. Five, I got five, supplies. Six. AR attachments, etc.
Etc. Etc. The zone has arrived.
As we continue to loot. How good do you got the car?
I'm just sitting in the vehicle. Oh, do we need to get it? My bad.
No, I'm just saying, like, you're at the car. That way you knew where it was. Well.
I guess I'm gonna have to drive out first. Hold on. Scratch the paint job.
Alright, we've got about 1,000 meters to go.
We'll run through these houses real quick. And then we'll drive the really 1,000 meters. For real.
M4.
First aid, first aid, first aid. Anybody need first aids?
Oh, yes, please. Yeah, I only have one.
Yeah, I'll hook you up. I'm sure I have plenty.
R98 downstairs.
Let's see, I have 6 first aids, so I'm going to drop 3 of them. I've also
I really just need one or two.
3 times that I'm dropping. And drop that, pick up the laser.
Oh, yeah. Drop the 3 here, somebody.
I was dropping the 3 there because I don't need it. Figured somebody could use it.
Sixteen people left.
Sweet. We've rode it to the end. Let's arrive late now to the party and just get wasted as we come in. Drive right in the middle of somebody else's firefight, get third party to death. Anybody got to look at the map and got a good idea for a location to go?
I don't. I hate this part of the map. Farm with all those little tiny compounds. Yeah, that'll work.
We may have to kill everybody there when we get there, but we can head to that little village. We're up on 2 wheels, we're back down. It's a good sign there's a drink right here. House appears clear.
Yep.
checking for a little dude sitting in the corner.
I got supplies.
Waiting to kill you?
Yep. As my back goes by. Those slimy dudes. Really did not end up with a lot of 45 this match so far. I've only got 220 rounds. Not a lot for a Vector.
Care package 335.
Zone a minute and 23. Going in hot. Oh. How anticlimactic. I'm like, buckle up your seatbelts, and then drive right into a wall.
Vehicle,
enemies ahead. Ready for it. Oh, getting shot at.
Enemies ahead.
Yeah, they're lighting me up really hard. Healing. Trying to repair from that terrible onslaught. Oh crap. Didn't notice you were down behind me, Freesh. We're getting third party, it looks like.
Help! Help!
Use the vehicle to move.
Help!
Got him. There's two of them in here.
Thank you. Thank you. Enemies ahead.
Sorry. Wasn't trying to leave anybody. I was just trying to make sure we close the distance there.
Somebody behind a rock.
Need smokes. Do these guys have any smokes on them? They got a lot of ammo, a lot of equipment, scopes, that kind of stuff. Six times in here.
That one's knocked behind the rock.
Which rock?
Enemies ahead.
See the green smoke. Nice. All right, so the bad news is the good news is I have 8 smokes. The bad news is I'm the only one with the 8 smokes. Anybody else got smokes? Let me drop some for you guys if you don't.
I got three.
You got three? Okay. Freesh, you got smoke?
Yeah.
I got three.
Three? Okay. All right, well, cool. Zone may not be our friend, though, in a second. Grenade? Keep hearing grenades.
They're just smokes.
Okay. Yeah, I see shots.
You guys, the hill behind us. You guys see him on the hill or anywhere?
I hear him.
I see him.
Yeah, I hear him, but I can't find him. Matthew has messaged me 5 times asking if he can play.
Matthew, if you're watching in stream, brother, we'll see how it works out here, man. Full squad right this minute. Yeah, I'm hearing shots, but I'm not seeing shooters.
They might be flanking us at this point.
What's up, brother? Yeah, we'll get you in. Vern's in the lobby watching. That's funny. I saw that you messaged. How's your mom doing? That was my brother.
She wants to write another note. It was very nice of her.
No.
I made 3 comments. I really appreciate you calling my mom because I'm not really I don't mind. I'll just call in 30 seconds. Let me know you're okay. Since I said I had no idea that Kurt brought you any water today.
Mm-hmm.
All I heard was that you had no water. She said, well, you know, he really brought me.
Enemies ahead.
12 pack or
24?
Probably 24. She said, you know, Rob's brother brought me 11 gallons of two big, big bottles.
Enemies ahead.
So she went on and on.
Yep. 2 hits.
Enemies ahead.
I got knocked with an arm from that place I marked. Yeah, I'm listening.
I wanted to work on Shamira's dad to see if he would allow her to come on a little beach vacation on Maddie's birthday. I was asking Maddie where she went.
The main problem is I don't see the other three. The other two, I guess.
125.
With the tree, 50.
I can see that's kind of a big deal.
Knock one.
Do all that.
Enemies ahead.
Two there. Oh, we found another one.
I can ask him. Or I can start working on it. When are you wanting to do that? What month? Memorial Day weekend. So I got the summer to figure it out.
Bro.
But I figured we'd start calling events. Not only can we book it, and there's availability right now. But he may allow it if, you know, we start.
Come on, peek again.
Right. Are they at the smoked rock? Is that where they are?
Enemies
and there's
ahead.
Another one
enemies
this way.
Ahead.
There's two of them.
Running to the right.
Oh, I see the tree, yeah.
There's one running
enemies
that
ahead.
Way. He's behind this rock.
Enemies ahead.
Throwing smoke grenades. They're throwing mass smoke grenades everywhere.
Alright, I got one guy. That was an instant.
Yeah, I think you're right. If we plant it, he's better off. A lot of smoke being tossed over there.
Ooh.
Dang, dang, dang. Man, that dude's real serious about shooting up my position. Oh,
nice.
Nice,
well done.
Nice.
Nice, nice.
Man, I did not have good loot that match either.
Pulled it together, though.
Yeah.
What's up, Matthew?
still got the fire pants over to eat.
I think that I made up for all the lost points at least.
He tried to shoot at me, I was shooting at his boy, and I turned around quick and shot him. And it's crazy because he was been shooting at me when I was shooting at his boy. I don't know how he didn't kill me first.
Tell me I'm taking the dogs out. Yeah. Man, oh man. Let me do another one with Bobo Matt. He just got in this last match here, so let me let Bobo get another match in. Cool. Ready when you guys are. I'm gonna turn off Aaron Gale because it looks like we're gonna get Aaron Gale automatically every time if I do. What's up, Vern?
Welcome to PUBG Mobile.
There it is.
What's happening, man? We hear you. We hear you. I can hear you. All right, Vern, so last night you joined in, and we died from then on out. We decided it was your fault. Now, we've played well today. We've had several successful runs.
We will be taking off.
If we die instantly, we blame you.
I'll do one of those real quick.
Hey, I'm telling you. Hey, Rod, yeah, man. Cool. Absolutely, dude. Appreciate you hopping in. Yeah, solid matches, too. Freesh going for the long bomb jump. Freesh going for less of a long bomb jump. Freesh going for no jump. There she goes. Now the late long bomb jump. It's a lot of pressure. Yawn, yawn. See anybody?
We're gonna make it.
Oh, we're gonna make it. You may not make it, but we're all gonna make it.
Hey, I got the most aerodynamic parachute, okay?
Your mother's got the most aerodynamic parachute. What do you think of that?
See that, my mama? Screw you guys, I'm floating by myself. What'd you say, mama?
I was hoping you'd say something I could attribute to your mother at that point. So is your mom going to contact you again, like, at a certain time or something to keep you updated, or?
Dorothy means and who's the child the same.
So she'll keep you in the loop. Well, you know. You made it clear that you're interested in hearing from her. What prompted her to go ahead and call you and check in? Well, again, that was Mark. Well, I'm a facilitator. I facilitate. I was glad to be able to organize that out and get it taken care of. Gave me peace of mind, and I knew it would give you peace of mind. You guys didn't have any of that storm damage up your way, did you, Vern?
Not this far up, no.
I didn't think so.
It's been kind of crazy. There wasn't like anything bad.
Yeah, my wife's mom still lives right there in Dayton, and about within... What was it? Within about a quarter of a mile, honey?
I got supplies.
She was saying that the tree cutters were not part of the storm, basically split.
You get that tornado?
Eighth of a mile to her north, eighth of a mile to her south. The middle was spared. It split and then came together again.
So the area around her, the tornado kind of split, according to the workers she was talking with who were doing
supplies.
Some tree cutting today. Said that the tornado was coming in a path towards kind of her area. It split and kind of left and right around her, and within a quarter of a mile around her, all around her, there's buildings destroyed and gas stations. She's fine though, but they got no power, no water, and all that.
That's crazy.
Yeah. So she was very fortunate. So my brother still lives in Ohio, but he lives in like Franklin, Ohio, so he was 40 minutes south of all the stuff, so he was able to go up to my mother-in-law's today and take her some water and that kind of stuff.
I need a scope still.
Freesh, you got an M4 yet?
I got supplies.
I do not. I will come grab that. Thanks.
Are you already running at 5.56 weapon or?
I got supplies.
Yeah, I've got a QBZ.
Okay.
Thanks.
Mhm. I need 45. Vern must be sucking it all up.
No, there was some back here.
Close to it. I marked a vector back.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I got supplies.
And passed for the Tommy guns too.
I figured you.
I got supplies.
Run around with Vector.
I got supplies.
Four turns here.
I got supplies.
Just to keep adding to the craziness.
I got supplies.
I'll take that 4x if anybody else wants it.
45.
Because I have no scopes.
45 up here for you.
I got supplies.
Hey, Vern, do you have a scope?
I just picked up a 4.
I don't have a scope either.
I feel like with the fog, I've just been running in circles. So I don't even know.
Yeah. Just about. Oh, wait, don't come. Aw, I don't have one.
I was looking for it. I heard him.
I was going to try to get my last grenade kill, but I don't have a grenade.
Here, I got to kill him. Give you a grenade.
Here's a grenade. Catch.
You coming?
Catch.
She's
yeah, I'm coming. I got you. Sorry, again, with the fog, I'm like, I can't find my bearings.
Form up on me.
Still need a grenade?
Wait a minute, where's my...
Thanks. Die. Well, she's gonna die before that.
I don't know.
They're resilient little guys.
Hey, thanks.
It was a lot of effort, but it was a team effort.
For sure. There's 7.62 on that guy.
I just want my grenade back.
You guys remember that time
I'll reimburse
looted?
You.
Remember that time we looted Camp Bravo and it sucks?
Yeah. It's not usually this bad.
I honestly feel like I've been running in circles.
Yeah. The camps are usually a pretty good place to find M24s, but not a fun car.
I always do well at Charlie. I've never liked any of the other camps. Just, you know.
Yeah.
Consistent loot.
If Charlie weren't on the flight path, I would have gone there. But
yeah, Charlie would have been a bad choice. Good choice not to go to Charlie.
There's another M4 here if anybody wants it.
I got supplies.
They even left the ammo in it.
2x.
Is that a vehicle?
Tons of 5.56 in this building.
I got supplies.
Like 180 rounds. Four times. I'll go stick the four times over near the 5.56. There you go.
Hey, you missed it the other day, Vern. I was playing a match with a, I don't remember if he was a, he might have been a random. Yeah, I think he was a random. He was a cool guy. We were having a good game, a couple of us. And I think Matthew was playing in the game with us too, actually. And I was like, you know, I'm going to drop this flare. I pop the flare off. Flare comes in. I run over and start to loot. He comes running up. He's like, oh, I'll take the ghillie suit. I grab the ghillie suit and stuff out of it. He's like, oh, you stole my ghillie suit. I was like, yeah. It's like, yeah, we're operating on Vern rules. Get away from our box. So those times when you realize no matter how cool they are, they're just randoms. They're not your regular people. Five heated pools.
Oh, bot fight.
Alright. I mean, yeah,
oh,
we
come on,
something.
Why do you lay down? Oh, I'm come sure. on. I came so close.
Hey, that was
nice.
Mm-hmm.
I was just pulling my scope up for him.
How many days are you talking about? Well, see what they say. Well, we can, like I said, we can kind of discuss it as a possibility. You may have to host dinner or something at our house to like build a relationship like that, though. I heard you discussing your inability to kill that guy before me, Vern. I moved on from it.
Oh, we got a drop north 60-ish, like where we just came from.
Enemies
this
ahead.
Guy here. There's also a buggy here. I guess it's normal. Oh my god, the drop's at Bravo, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, it's like literally back where we were.
These freaking scooters look like people. I don't like it.
I saw you stop. I was like, what is she looking at?
You're looking at it.
I mean, that's an old drop now, too. Is that a vehicle?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a Bobo.
That drop must have come down, like, right as soon as we left.
Yep.
I think I hear another vehicle.
There's an AUG left there.
Vern wanted to get on, but he missed it. You don't get to ride on my scooter, Vern.
Oh, there's another drop coming down. I guess it's what Tom's chasing. 330.
Sure. Yeah,
pretty close.
I was just kind of riding on the scooter.
Yeah.
Is it right here?
Yeah, maybe 100 meters.
Oh!
Woo!
Oh, get away from it. Get away from it.
Hey, Vern.
Nice job, Vern. Nice job. Almost killed us all. Messed up my sweet scooter.
Nah, I got your scooter back, man.
Nice. You know that feeling when you land, you jump in for the loot, and you realize you landed just a little short, and you gotta crawl up to it.
Yeah.
An enemy?
Throws the left in there.
My bike! No. Coming, Bubba.
Vector there for you if you still didn't get one.
Oh, could take some more ammo.
I got supplies.
Sloppy looter.
SMG suppressor supplies. Guy on me. Real guy. Rock to your right.
Enemies ahead.
Be careful. He knows we're here. I'm gonna throw a nade.
Throw a nade.
Bubba, be careful.
Mine's going to the right.
Mine's going to the left. Hopefully.
He's probably moved and flanking.
Yep. Nice. Just saw him. Where'd he go?
Is he still at the rock?
He was. I don't know if he's still there. So. Yep.
I'm hit.
Enemies ahead.
Okay, down the hill. Yeah,
I'm trying.
I'm gonna die.
Hit the guy down in the house.
You guys didn't even help me.
Is he below us now?
So there's a guy at the house, 285.
You just let me die.
There's another one at the right house.
I didn't even know you were dying until you're dead. It was terrible.
You didn't even care about me. You just let me die.
I'm thinking about it now.
Careful, there's a guy coming up, Tom.
I'm looking for the guy.
Oh.
I hear Freesh saying there's a guy coming up.
Got him.
I don't see the guy. I'm just like, where's the guy?
I don't know where that guy went.
What house? What's going on?
I had an SLR.
To our right.
There's also a guy behind you.
I got supplies. Enemies ahead.
Oh snap, I didn't know that guy was here.
I hear the gunshots off to our right. I see. It's like they keep moving or something. Whoa. See?
No.
See?
Oh.
See?
Close. He's got a Groza. Oh, I see him. Don't know that I can get him. He's right in front of me. Damn, there's two of them.
Where?
One
where?
Close, one far.
Dang.
Right here.
I'm
and then there's one.
Yeah,
damn, I couldn't mark it fast enough.
I was already hit. It was one of those times where it's like every time I hear shots, I'm just like, where? I was just
there's
spinning in circles.
Way,
Bobo looks as confused as anybody. Are you going for the I'm a tree?
No, there's a guy to his left. Right ahead.
I'm gonna shoot you in the back.
Yeah. I didn't realize we were so close to paradise. That makes more sense.
Yeah, me neither. Nice kill.
Nice. Alright, so you got one guy ahead of you and two behind you?
Yep.
Damn.
Better me. I only got +9 out of it, at least I didn't get negative. Yeah, I just didn't know what was going on around me. I was very confused. just spinning in circles. Had no idea what was up.
Alright, I'm gonna head off. Matthew can take my spot.
You bouncing out?
Yep. Get some work done.
Alright. Have a good night.
Catch you guys next time.
Later. What's up, Matthew?
What's up, Tom?
Ooh, just playing the game.
On a free sleep.
She said she's gonna get some work done.
Oh, okay. You like my new suits that I got, or have I already showed you?
Yeah, I saw that. It's a good one. Oh, man.
There we go. Invader ATM.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Welcome. Oh, just to get in it. Oh!
What do you want?
Good night, baby. I love you. Everything all right? What's wrong?
Is
she okay? All right.
We will be taking off soon. Be prepared.
All right, hang on, guys.
Alan seemed like a bad idea.
Jeepers, creepers, where'd you get those creepers?
Well, that's a throwback.
What?
I think I said that wrong.
A squad to our left, right on us.
Of course. So one of those zones where I'd just like to grab a vehicle more than anything.
Where'd they go? Can't find them.
They're on our right.
What?
Way out.
Yeah, they're going towards our right.
Yeah, they're far east.
What are they jumping to?
Oh crap, there's a squad right in front of us.
Yeah, there's two.
Anybody see a vehicle?
I think that's what they were driving for.
Enemies ahead.
I see a vehicle at the intersection, but yeah, they're dropping to it. So now we're trapped.
There's a buggy behind us.
Alright, I'm gonna go up over the hill here, kind of moving. Well, shit, the zone's going back the other direction anyways. I guess I'll just run around here and hope I can grab some loot real fast. And then, can we get a vehicle and get out of here? My goal is to not end up engaging a squad right off with a pistol and a car 98.
I have a buggy.
See any cars?
No, a buggy.
Cars besides that?
No, a buggy.
Fast cars? Slow car? Airplane?
Buggy.
Enemies ahead!
Yep, that's where the enemies were. That's where they still are. I'm gonna sit in a corner and cry with my knees pulled up next to my chest. Oh crap. Well, I hit one of them. That's gonna tick them off. They were trying to push us.
I'm so far away, too.
Did you find a car?
Got a buggy. I can come for one person.
What about a bus?
Not gonna be Matthew, that's for sure.
Where's Matthew? What happened to Matthew? Oh man, they're shooting all around me. They're real angry at me. Cause I knocked that one dude.
Okay,
watch it on your right. Oh crap, you pulled up right in front of him. That was a bad spot. Whoa, what? Now I'm trapped out here. What are you doing? doing?
My bad.
Okay, so did you bring a different car besides that one? They're across the street there. I jumped out and was like, oh, yeah. I got a car 98, but I don't have a scope.
Okay, I found one.
Yeah,
sorry, guys, I'm back.
Hi, what's up? We're in a major battle.
And I have no gun.
Yeah.
But a sickle.
Okay, there's two of them across the street there.
Well, I wish I could help out.
There's two from the left side, you know, that car that looks like trash in front of that building. There's two.
Are those the guys that we seen earlier?
Yeah. They're still all across the street there. I can see.
Ahead.
Yeah, I see him over there. And then there's one in the gas station. They're just waiting for us to peek so they can put rounds.
Alright, try to find a gun real quick. I'll come help you guys. Alright, I got an AKM and a mini. I'm ready to help you. We're in a scorpion.
I'm gonna just get out backside.
Okay, there's several of them peeking now. They're going like full peek.
They must have scopes.
Yeah, I have no scope.
They must have a scope because they feel very confident peeking. Oh, I found a flare gun.
Why don't you just run out the backside of town?
I probably should.
What the heck?
I'm hoping by firing a lot of different guns at them, they'll think I have more power and stuff than I do. They'll be like, oh, he's got a scope, he's got a sniper.
I'm leaving the backside of town.
Alright, I'm coming out. Oh, man! Dude, that guy has a scope. Alright, I'm coming out the backside of town. Is everybody doing that? Are we all leaving?
I'm leaving.
Matthew,
to fight another day.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, I'm coming.
We can slip out the backside of town while they're still not sure what we've got and what we're doing. I agree with Vern's plan.
Bobo got one of them.
Yeah, Bobo, that's good. I knocked one earlier too. They're gonna come back and kill you for that. They're not gonna be happy. We're doing a tactical retreat.
Teammates, pick them up. There's one fleeing or flanking to the.
They're gonna flank you guys. They're flanking you guys. Told. But it was knocked out, you know? There's only so many times you can warn. There's a guy nearby. We've gotten flanked now because we played around for too long.
I got a vector, Tom.
Yeah, I'm just trying to exit town.
Oh, okay.
There was some shooting around me. There's a guy pushing around
us
here.
Yeah, I'm trying to do the same. I'm trying to do the same thing. But there's just so much loot.
Yeah, that's what they're hoping you'll do. Collect it all up for them, so when they kill you, they've got it.
Yeah. Well, rest in peace, Bobo.
I hear footsteps. I got somebody closing around me.
Nope.
There's one on us. Where is he?
Got him.
Nice. I think that was a bot. That was.
It was.
Yeah, he kept tracking around me. I just kept figuring out where he was. All right.
Yeah, when they keep walking around, like back and forth, then you know it's a bot.
Yeah. Alright, so the bad thing about going out the back side of town is we have. Oops. Let me do that.
Yeah, we're going to go back by them.
We have no vehicles out here, unfortunately. Hey, Vern found a bus.
Hey, Vern. Anybody got any 762?
Get in, let's go.
There's a muscle car behind us.
Yeah, I was going to drive us up there so we can get out of town.
Oh, that would be a good idea, too. Are you pushing me? That's him. Awesome. Oh my god, you knocked me somehow. I didn't think that could happen anymore. I thought you were pushing me really fast for a second. I was like, this is so sweet.
Naughty Vern.
And then I was knocked.
Hey, I'm looking for some 762 real quick. Oh, found some.
Are you going to do that thing where you wreck the car and blow it up?
Here.
That doesn't matter either way. I'm also going to.
We're gonna eat it. All
right, we are going to get ambushed here. This is a bad place.
There's a 4X.
We need to leave
the
town.
Get in the car. Get in the car.
Get in the car. Get in the car.
Yes, sir. All right, I got a 4X and I got a 8X. I'm in. Right. Any of y'all need a scope? I'll give y'all a 4X. Probably
awesome. We're like, we just want to get out of here. Once we get out of here, we can regroup. We can figure it out from there.
Yeah. Mikey's, it's cold in here.
Oh. Got it. Saved it. Recovered it. I'm going to drive us straight into a vehicle in front of us. Got it in front of us. You guys ready? Hold up. Wait till you can see the whites of their eyes.
Like one guy.
I have my eye, bro.
Oh. Nope. man, that went sideways. I saw him still going.
Straight in front.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh god,
we're mommy.
Oh my god, this is going terribly wrong.
I have a feeling that we're gonna get blown up.
I have a feeling that there's a dude in front of us who knows we're chasing him. If he stopped, he's going to ambush us.
Yeah. He probably went up here to,
drop one
power grid.
There he is. Oh, squad! Burns down. No. Oh, my god.
Dang! Oh man, and it was a 3-man squad too.
If Vern hadn't got knocked, I would have kept going. Since he got shot out of the car,
yeah.
I couldn't. I felt like we had to bail and try to help him. That went bad.
Are you inside of the crates?
Yeah.
Bus. Yeah. Stalker stuff.
Just went so sideways all of a sudden. All right,
you know
what?
Daddy.
I think I'm gonna call it a night. Actually, I think I'm gonna get a little bit of sleep. I gotta hunt a guy down tomorrow. So.
All right.
GG's. I'll catch you guys later.
Zip.
Nice.
And, yeah, with that, I'm going to go ahead and call tonight. I got an early morning. And if you're a bad guy and you're out there and you know that I'm talking about you, I'll be hunting you down tomorrow. So, catch y'all later.